We ride with the Huns.
Don't know what all the fuss is about. We just moving the colonies, relocating them to this new spot here, and then when I'm finished placing them down, I will unite it. I have to unite this one that I bring here with the one in the corner. That one over there, so stay tuned. Alright, so that is one part of the job finished. Let me take a little brief glance at the entrances here. But this box empty. And I can see the colony that I brought here recently during the midnight. It has settled down very nicely. And you can see they're coming in with pollen, which is nice. This one still close up, so I unite this one with that one and everybody will be happy. These girls here are busy working, man. They still have a little beard there. Nice amount of pollen coming in there. But I wouldn't want to venture and go any closer or do anything more with them right now, because you know these are Africanized bees. So before I overstay my welcome, let me go and do the other thing. So today I want to move this colony finally to that position there. I'll spray the grass all the way around, and I will open up those two colonies there and put in some shallow frames, as well as take out the queen excluder and put in some more supers. So that's the plan. All right, folks. So coming back to you in a timing. Hold on, eh? Don't go nowhere now. You don't take your coffee already? Right. Sit back, relax. Beautiful Caribbean Island, Trinidad. I'm Hans the Yeman, and this is another Good Bees video coming to you. And before I forget, cello to the good honeybeard. Don't forget, like, share, subscribe, ring the bell icon, tell a friend. And most of all, I'm missing out, man. We need to get some of these thumbs up. All right.
Thank you.
Okay, so that is done. Now we have to go and check the other two. See some of these, like they want to think that is their home over there. But that's not their home. They don't know any different. Alright. You find me there? Okay, so what I'm going to be doing in those two colonies, maybe this one here might have extractable honey, but I want to put on a soup on it as well, those two. So we'll see what we have and we'll take it from there. This is what I'm seeing, but they don't have enough to extract, so we just have to leave it. I'm going for the super and come back. Thank you. last one now. Come on across here. Maybe you can run a little closer. One look. Yeah, man. It's the same thing I'm doing here. Well, I didn't take out the queen and scooter from the second colony because I forgot. So I get plenty here. So I'm going to be putting on a super here. I have to go up the car for it. And then that'll be it. The status thing we already yes. Anyway, that I get a little wet with the sweat. Again, sting. Thank you. Okay, so where is it? Where is it for you? Hold on. Everybody looking good. I put oil on the legs. I let a sting through the veil behind my ears. I'm just now trying to get ready to get out of here. Because these girls, this is the end of the season. Today is May 30th, 2022. And the season is finished. Area, all I need to do now is to put the other two colonies on the stand. I'll have to move them accordingly. Wow! Boy, my nose now, boy. Oh gosh, my chin. Let me get over here. All right, we'll catch up with you later. Okay, you can see that tree over there. How much flowers it have on it. Alright, that's a hog plum tree. So we still have the hog plum nectar that the bees will be able to get, so that honey will be able to take them through the rainy season. If this hog plum had blossomed a little earlier, I would have been able to take out a super of honey and still have enough remaining for them to carry them through the rainy season period. So all the way around here would have quite a bit of hog plum trees, so that they will be able to get a source of food. So don't think that I taking out all the honey. I know the area and what to do. All right, I just thought I should feature that for you right here from the good honeybee yard, beautiful Caribbean island of Trinidad, and not far from population, you know. Yeah, man. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, laters.